afternoon. Today, what I am going to show is I am going to make a consomme, which is a clear soup, which is fast soup, and it is double clarified soup. So we need to make a brown stock for making a consomme. And so for the ingredients for the brown stock is we have some mirepoix, we have carrots, celery, we have onions and some garlic. Okay, we have some roasted bones as well. I need to have some water, and we have bay leaf and peppercorn as well. Some tomato paste and salt. And the no need to peel the skin off. It is a color to the pot. That's why I have not taken out the skin of the onion. And whenever you make a stock, you need to cut the vegetables into bigger size. Okay. Because the chicken is going to take around 4 to 5 hours of cooking. By the time you cook the carrot and onion gets well, that's why you can cut it into bigger size. Really? A pepper for to it. And thyme. So what I do is I have to caramelize this a little bit so that you get a nice brown stock. Anyway, we also have a bone which is already roasted well for around 30 minutes in 220 degree temperature. Now, these are getting caramelized. What you do is you can add at this stage, you can add a bit of tomato paste. You can also add some tomato trimmings if you have some tomato trimmings. So you can see that our vegetables are caramelized, and I have also added tomato paste to it. You now add a chicken bones to it. It is already roasted now in the oven. Now at this stage what we do, we add the water to it. See, as of now you can already see the color of the stock which has turned into brown color now. And we want to we bring it to boil once, and we keep it in simmering. We keep it in simmering for 2 to 3 hours. You also have to remove the scum in between which floats on top. So that has to be done religiously, because what happens is like, if you do not clear the stock will become cloudy. Okay. After you simmer for around 2 to 3 hours, you get a nice brown stock. You clarify it, and this is the brown stock which you get after simmering for Okay. So, for making a consomme, this stock is required. And another more thing which is required is, we need to have a chicken wings. Okay. We need to have chicken wings. We have a chopped celery, chopped carrots, chopped onions. So we have to add it to this gradually. So we add chopped onions. We have chicken wings. We have chopped carrots here. So I'll add one by one to this. And I order peppercorn, a bit of tomato paste again. Of tomato paste to it, some egg white to it, which we have already taken out. So this is egg white I am using for the and I'll mix it together. We have chicken wings, we have mirepoix, that is carrot, onions and celery, we have tomato paste, we have peppercorns. You can also add some more thyme to it. I've added to this and just mix it all together. So very most important thing when you make a consommé, the consommé should be chilled. So that's why this has been made earlier. The stock has been made earlier and it has been chilled yesterday overnight in the fridge. And so here, basically, we have to mix it all together. Now, what I do is, I will add all these things together into the pot, right? Okay, now I'll put on the mix it all together into the stock. About the consommé that starts boiling now. So at this moment, what you do is you have to put it into simmering temperature, okay? And you will see later on the raft will form on the top of the consommé. So this egg white and all the other vegetables mix together and gives a flavor also, and it will capture all the impurities and it will form a raft on top of the soup or the consommé. Okay, you can see now. Here, this is the raft which is forming here. When you are making a consommé, you have to also see to that you have to brown some onions. Okay, we have some onions for the consommé. You have to brown the onions. You just almost burn it in a pan. Just keep it like this for 5 minutes so that it gets a nice brown color. This is used for making consommé.
Sir, almost to get a nice color here. So what I do is, I'll put it on top of a consommé. Like this. So it gives a nice color. This color will come into the stock here.
We are making royal consommé royal, the garnish which we are doing it for consommé royal. Okay, so we have around 10 eggs here, 10 egg yolks. We add it all together here. So now what we do is we add this egg yolk. We add little bit of nutmeg powder. Not too much, little bit of nutmeg powder, some amount of salt. Mix it thoroughly. To this I will add some cream. Okay, a cup of cream to it. Okay. Mix it all together. The fresh cream. Mix it thoroughly. Just check the seasoning. Now into the double boiler. You put it into double boiler. Strain the liquid, the mixture, so that any bubbles or air bubbles which is trapped, it will be caught there. Okay. Is that chiller point? Yep. And put it inside the oven.
Consommé here. This is how you add when you double clarify it. You have to strain it now in a muslin cloth. Nice consommé you get. The color of the consommé is amber color. You add some seasoning, salt you added, and you do the plating. Consommé, we have Now the royal garnish is also ready. So you have to cut it into your own shapes. How you like it, you can cut it in that way. So you get a nice here. Let's put it here. Then you can have one more here. Just. What do you call it as a consomme royal? Okay, let's put some parsley here on top. This is done now. So the consomme royal is also done.